Meanwhile, investigators say someone intentionally set a central Topeka home on fire today. It happened at 2 o'clock this morning to a home on Clay Street in central Topeka. When firefighters arrived, they found smoke and flames coming from the two-story home. They were able to keep the fire contained to the building and put it out. Now, no one was inside, but the fire did cause $5,000 in damage.